Flips it around for Ron Stern. He takes a bump from behind. And a penalty coming up. Peter Ahola is challenged.
And Nieuwendyk goes to the rescue of Roberts, whose face was scraped along the glass. Gary Roberts is, I think he wants to get involved, or is it Stern?
Ronnie Stern
that was hit. My mistake on Robert Stern's head was scraped along the glass when he was hit from behind. Boharski called the penalty. Now Stern's going in. Not a bright move. I know he's upset, but he ought to have gone to the bench. This is going to even the penalties off.
Absolutely. When you're down, you need this power play opportunity, and he's got Sandstrom.
Who wasn't the guy.
It was Ahola.
Look at the cut on Stern's forehead. But because he went back and grabbed somebody, he's going to get a penalty. He was on the way to the bench.
Now the question is, will that hit on Stern by Ahola be a five-minute major?
Well, it might be, because it was from behind, and Stern was cut on it. But he cut his face on the glass. I know that. It wasn't a high stick. Let's have a look at the initial penalty. Now there's Stern taking the puck around the boards, and there's Ahola right into the glass. Now I think you got to give him 5 minutes for that. That's a dangerous penalty. And there's Ahola looking right at Koharski, hoping 5 minutes is not the decision.